went down there, and water was everywhere.
Sometime I would get up and the scent would be so strong I would throw up. Because I got so many medical problems, I was kind of worried about my health.
Swarms of mosquitoes were still here in her basement, and today we're here getting rid of all the moldy paneling, debris. The sills are rotted out, the walls and so forth, and so all that's out to the curb, all the moldy material in the basement, and now we're finishing up with sanitizing.
Feel good because I didn't think I would ever get any help, and once they got it, took a minute, but once they got started, you talking about happy, because I couldn't have never did it myself.